Começa a dizer?
Yeah.
Bom dia, boa tarde, good morning, good afternoon. My name is Telio Craveirinha. I'm the president of Mospud, Mozambique Network of People Who Use Drugs. I would like to talk to you about my country. Mozambique is one of the highest burdens of HIV global. Our government community to reduce new HIV infection by 17.5% by 2020, but is still a long way to go. We people who use drugs are part to those number. Program that show a prevalence risk of HIV and hepatitis C among people use drug 41% and 26% respectively. In Mozambique, drugs use our possession of drugs are big crime. Because of this, we are pushed to the limits of society where there is no hope for use. We internalize the stigma and suffer from low self-esteem and mental health problems. But things are improved in 2017, MSF and UNIDUS, which the Minister of Health opened a dropping center for people use drug in Mafalala, Maputo. The center provides a full package of harm reduction service, distribution of needles, syringe, and other equipment for safe injection, as well as condoms and lab, TB screen, HIV, hepatitis B, C, and syphilis testing, symptomatic STI treatment, one dressing, peer distribution of naloxone, information and counseling. The center also provides hygiene and social service, such as shower and laundry facilities. As peer outreach works, we visit hotspots to provide similar service in the community. Women only days at the dropping center help rich women who use drugs and provide and reach a safe space to access specific health and hygiene services. This year, a pilot opioid substitution therapy program which methadone started. Today, 160 clients entered the program with big waiting list. The health, life and well-being of the people use drug in methadone improved a lot. Men people use drugs on methadone and accept back in their families. Now, they are no longer steal from the house and family members. They are looking for job to contribute positively to their families and communities. The methadone programs also helps people assess and adhere to other treatment for HIV, TB, viral hepatitis, and mental health, and for those who are stably to home. Methadone have up to a week. This pilot has shown how effective community-based harm reduction is. Using it as an example, we have managed a big increase in harm reduction funding, securing $4.7 million in the next Global Fund grant. This will allow to expand harm reduction service to 3 other provinces. This is a big win for us, but serious challenge remain. Police make and petition still have the reservation when it come to implementing harm reduction. Most health facilities to not have enough gloves or syringe. Therefore, health professionals see it as a waste of money to distribute syringe to to harass people who use drugs. Negative attitude by healthcare professional also influence the quality of care we receive. And the law 3.1917 still criminalizes harass. This makes it easy to police arrest harass just for carrying syringe and increase the stigma and violence toward us. Today, I want to thank my government, the government of Mozambique, for the bold step it has taken. And I want to ask the two step it up. The new Global Fund grant offers a unique opportunity to expand harm reduction for people who use drugs to other provinces outside the capital Maputo. Together, we must make sure the money is spent well on the weekend and the HIV and hepatitis epidemics among our community. Thank you. Kanimambu. Obrigado.